Welcome to this episode of The Kitchen Warrior. I am Chef Melvin, the Kitchen Warrior, inventor and owner of the Kitchen Warrior metal tongue holster patent. Today, I want to show you what to do with the turkey dinner leftovers. We're going to make some tamales made out of turkey. Follow me to the kitchen and I will show you step by step how to make this wonderful recipe. To drizzle a little bit of this vegetable oil on the chilies and we're going to toss them. All right, so let's place them here in the oven. Put them in here. Shelf. All right, so we're going to soak our tamale leaves, and these will take at least an hour. These tamale leaves are dry, and if we place them right here in this large bowl, it's a little good. Place the chili into the blender. And we're going to puree until it's really fine. See, it's cooled down enough. All right, so let's review the ingredients that we have so we can make these turkey tamales. All right, here we have our chili sauce. We're gonna use about this much sauce to cook our 15 pounds of pulled turkey. We're also going to use 6 cups of chili sauce to color and flavor 20 pounds of tamale masa. We're going to need some pork lard, and we are going to use about 5 bags of corn husks. Okay, we're gonna add the meat to this, just like that. Very good. I'm gonna mix it real good, and we're going to cook this for about a good 20 minutes. After the 20 minutes, we're going to pull this from the heat and we're going to allow it to cool down. We've mixed the chilies in here. We've added the lard. We're going to add a couple more ingredients. We're going to add some salt. Very good. And we're going to add some baking soda. And we're going to add about that much baking soda. All right, and the baking soda will serve as a leavening agent. This will assure that the tamales are nice and fluffy, like a dough. It will help it raise a little bit. All right, so we are going to get ready to make some more tamales. So we're gonna place a piece of parchment paper right in the center, a large leaf of corn husk. I'm gonna take a large spoon of tamale mix. We're gonna spread it right here on the side. Nice and even. All right, we're gonna use this side of the leaf. The next thing we're gonna do, we'll put a little bit of the filling inside, and then we're going to roll it nice and tight. Just like that. And we're gonna take the back end, we're gonna pinch it, fold it until you can barely see the filling come out, and place it into the paper. And we're going to do a burrito roll here, like an envelope, like folding an envelope. And then we're going to roll it, and you're going to remember that this side is where the filling will come out, so it will be standing inside the tamale pot. All right, so we have prepared our kettle here to steam the tamales. They're going to be steaming between 45 minutes and an hour. And as you are preparing them, you make sure that you know which way is the stuffing so that you're standing them up and the stuffing is not coming out. All right, let's place them in here real quick because this is going to take quite a bit of time. All right, start placing them all around the edges. and then you close them in. Just like that. Very good. You continue preparing tamales while these are steaming. All right, so it's time to taste the hard labor of your work. So we're gonna try this a little bit. This is nice and steamy hot. This is going to be awesome. Mmm, wonderful. I am Chef Melvin, the Kitchen Warrior. And remember, the Kitchen Warrior Metal Tongue Holster. Until next time.